Welcome to Formula One 2012.
Hey, good to see you again. As your race engineer, it's my job to support you this weekend. When you're out...
Okay, let's run through the basic controls and ensure the guys have set the car correctly so that you're comfortable. First, let's check that the accelerator and brake pedals are a good fit. Great, let's check the steering lock next. Move the wheel from left to right for me. Next up are the gears. The box is either manual or automatic, but you can override the auto at any time by using the gear up and down controls. Pull the right paddle to go up a gear and the left paddle to come down. Okay, everything looks good. We're going to do a simple straight line aero run first. Let me know when you're ready to head out. Engine. Remember that you can return to the garage at any time by selecting Return to Garage from the pause menu or by entering the pit lane. Have fun out there. All complete. We're ready. Have awarded you a time penalty. Take it easy. Given a time penalty, it'll be added to your time at the end of the session. Okay, the race start is confirmed as wet, so we don't have to use both dry compounds.